Hi students, this is Maths video for grade 4. Again we are going to see the same topic, Jackson marks. In the previous classes, we have seen up to 1 liter is equal to 1000 ml and 1 liter is equal to how many mls? If it is 500 ml means we need 2 500 ml. If it is 250 ml means how many 250 ml will make a 1 liter? 4 250 ml will make a 1 liter. Like that we have seen up to last classes. Now open your book to the page number 77. Today we are going to see the problems to using the ml and then liter. We have to solve. Nate, look at here. Neetu in hospital. Neetu has to take 3 injections in a day. Per day she has to take 3 injections. For how many days? 5 days. 1 injection gives 5 ml of the medicine to your body. The doctor said 1 injection gives 5 ml of the medicine to your body. Next, Neetu said, I'm not afraid of injection. Neetu said, I'm not afraid of injection. What is the question? How much medicine will she need for one day? First, we have to calculate for 1 injection. How much medicine will she take? For 1 injection, solution for first problem. This problem solution for 1 injection gives how many ml of medicine? 5 ml of medicine. You have to write 1 injection is equal to 5 ml of medicine. 5 ml of medicine. Next we have to calculate for 1 day. So, 1 day, how many injection will she take? She has to take 1 day is equal to how many injection? 3 injection. See, 1 injection is equal to how many ml of medicine? 5 ml of medicine. So 3 injection means 3 into 5 ml of medicine. So 3 5s are 15. Per day she will take 15 ml of medicine. Neetu will need, how much medicine will she need for one day? Neetu will need 15 ml of injection for one day. 15 ml of injection for one day. Next question. How much medicine in all for 5 days? First we have to calculate for one day. Already in previous question we calculated for one day. Next we have to calculate it for 5 days. More means we have to multiply. Look at the next question. Solution. Medicine required for one day. Medicine required for one day is equal to how many ml? In previous question we have to find out 15 ml. So here you write 15 ml. For one day she will need 15 ml. For 5 days means we have to multiply. 15 into 5. 5 5s are 25. Carry 2. 5 1 is 5. Plus 2 75. So totally for 5 days Neetu will need how many ml of medicine? 75 ml of medicine. So here you write how much medicine in all for 5 days? Neeto will need 75 ml of medicine for 5 days. Have you understood? Look at the next. How much medicine will I need for one injection? The rhinoceros thing. How much medicine will I need for one injection? If you know, you write here. Next. How much do we use at a time? How much do we use at a time? For eye drops, we use less than 1 ml at a time. For eye drops, we use less than 1 ml at a time. Next, for cough syrup, anything. Cough syrup or nothing, the as usual syrups. The cough syrups, it will use about 5 ml at a time. We use about 5 ml at a time. The doctor will say, use a 10 ml or 5 ml like that. For babies, you're kids only, no? So the doctor will prescribe, use a 5 ml at a time for cough syrup. Next, for oil, to prepare the salt, sauteed oil in kitchen, we used for sauteed. We use about at a time, we have to use only 20 ml. Next, shampoos. Daily we are using, weekly once or weekly twice, we are using the shampoo. At a time, we use about, if it is short hair, 30 ml is enough. Shampoo, we use about 30 ml at a time. Next, list the things we use more than 1 liter at a time. List the things we use more than 1 liter at a time. For taking bath, we have to use more than 1 liter at a time for taking bath. Next, water for watering the plants. Water for watering the plants. It will also take more than 1 liter at a time. Next, water for washing clothes and utensils. Water for washing clothes and utensils. I mean vessels. For water for washing the clothes and vessels, we need more than 1 liter at a time. Next, for milk. Milk for drinking, that is also water in consistency. Drinking by a family of 4 members, we need more than 1 liter. Milk for drinking by a family of four members, we need more than 1 liter. Look at the next page. Practice time. Amina's water bottle holds 1 liter of water. She drank 250 ml of water and her friend Govind drank 150 ml. How much water is left in her bottle? First, we want to add how they consumed, both Amina and her friend Govind. First, we want to add the both waters of they drank 250 ml, 150 ml. First, we have to add. Then we have to subtract from 1 liter. Look at the solution. First problem solution. total water water and bottle. Total water and bottle is equal to 1 liter. That 1 liter already I said, 1 liter is equal to how many milliliter? 1000 milliliter. Why we converted into milliliter? Because they are giving in ml. So we have to convert the liter into milliliter. Next we have to write, Amina drank how many ml of water? 250 ml of water. So you have to write 250 ml. Next, her friend Govind drank ml. So write 150 ml. Next we have to add 0 plus 0, 0. 5 plus 5, 10. Put the carry 1. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. Totally, they both drank 400 ml. What they ask in the question? How much water is left in her bottle? What is the keyword here? Left. Left means that is the subtraction. We have to subtract the 400 ml from 1000 ml. So 1000 ml minus 400 ml. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 4 is not possible. So we want to borrow. Here it will become 0. Here it will become 10. 10 minus 4, 6. Totally, how much water is left in her bottle? 600 ml. So you have to write 600 ml of water was left in her bottle. Look at here. First we have to convert the 1 liter into 1000 ml. Then we have to add the Amina's drank and Govind drank how much water. Next we have to subtract the 400 ml from 1000 ml. That is 600 ml was left in her bottle. Next question. Use of Renzer tea shop. For making a glass of tea, he uses 20 ml of milk. He uses for making a glass of a tea, he uses how many ml of milk? 20 ml of milk. Yesterday he made 100 glasses of tea. Yesterday he made 100 glasses of tea. How much milk did he use? How much milk did he use? For second problem, solution. Milk used for making a glass of a tea, 20 ml. Milk used for making 1 glass of a tea. How much? 20 ml. 20 ml. What we have to find? We have to find it for 100 glasses of tea. Next, you have to write the same sentence. Milk used for making 100 glasses of tea. Already I said, if it is more means we have to multiply. Less means we have to subtract. Comparing 1 and 100, we want more. So what we want to do, we have to multiply. 100 into 20 ml. See, if it is any zero, you don't bother about zero. You just consider the whole numbers. Next, you have to add the zeros. How many zeros you have to put down? 1, 2, 3. 3 zeros. So that is 2000 ml. See, for 1 liter is equal to how many ml? 1000 ml. 2 liters means 2000 ml. So Yusuf need. Sorry, Yusuf used 2 liter of milk. Two liters of milk for making 100 glasses of tea. Otherwise, you have to subtract like this. 1 liter is equal to 1000 ml. We have 2000 ml. We need small quantity means what? We want less means we have to divide. So we want less, so we have to divide it by 1000 ml. So we need, that is 2 liter. If you want a liter count, what we want to do, we have to divide it by 1000 ml. So totally 2 liters. So Yusuf used 2 liters of milk. Look at the question, look at the solution. Milk used for making a 1 glass of a tea, he used 20 ml. For making 100 glasses means we have to multiply 100 into 20, that is 2000 ml. 1 liter is equal to 1000 ml, 2 liter is equal to 2000 ml. So Yusuf used 2 liter of milk for making a 100 glasses of tea. Next, Radha's grandma was ill. The doctor gave her bottle with 200 ml of medicine. The doctor gave her bottle with a 200 ml of medicine. She has to take the medicine every morning for 10 days. She has to take the medicine for every morning for 10 days. How many milliliters of medicine does she have to take every morning? That she has to take every morning. For 10 days, look at the solution. For 10 days, how much medicine she wants to take? 200 ml. What they ask, how many milliliters of medicine does she has to take every morning? She has to take the medicine every morning for 10 days. We want to calculate it for 1 day. See here 10, here 1 day. We want to calculate for 1 day. Small, that is less. So what we want to do, we have to divide. In previous problem, they gave for 1 glass of tea, he used 20 milk. They asked the question, how much milk did he use for making a 100 glasses of tea? Did he use to make a 100 glasses of tea? They asked the question. So 1 to 100 they ask. That is more. More means we have to multiply. Less means we have to divide. So 1 day is equal to 200 ml. Divided by 10 days. How many days? 10 days they gave. So we have to divide. 0, 0 cancel. So totally 20 ml. How many milliliters of medicine does she have to take every morning? 20 ml. In 1 day 20 ml. For 10 days means we have to divide. 10 into 20. That is 200 ml. Next, water. The table shows the water used in 1 day by family of 5 people. They live in a Godalur village. Activity. What are the activity they done? Cooking and drinking, they used 30 liters of water. For washing clothes, they used 40 liters. For cleaning pots and pans, for cleaning the vessels, they used 20 liter. For bathing, they used 75 liter. total water used by them. Total water means we have to add 5 plus 0, see here 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 5, 5. Next, 3 plus 4, 7, 7 plus 2, 8, and 9 plus 7, that is 16. So totally they used 165 liters of water per day. In one day, they used 165 liters of water. Next, how many liters of water does your family use in a day? How many liters of water does your family use in a day? Guess and fill in this table. Guess and fill in this table. Activity, water used in buckets, to measure in buckets, and water used in liters. I have to write what my family members or else my family use of water in a day. For cooking and drinking purpose, we used 2 buckets. For 2 buckets. In liters, we have to write 20 liters. Next, for washing clothes, we need 4 buckets of water. See, 1 bucket is it equals 10 liter. So 4 buckets means in liters we have to write 4 liter, 40 liters. For cleaning pots and pans, we used 2 buckets of water, that is 20 liter. Next, for bathing, we used 4 buckets. In liter, we have to convert 40 liter. Next, for watering the plants, we used 1 bucket, that is 10 liter. Next, that's all. In some home, they will clean the house daily. Cleaning the house that is 2 buckets, that is equal to 20 liter. Then finally we have to add 0 plus 0, 0, 0, 0, here 0. Then you add the numbers. 2 plus 4, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 4, 12. 12 plus 1, 13. 13 plus 2, 15. So, in the family, we used 150 liters of water daily. We used 150 liters of water daily. Next, drops and drops make a ocean. Drops and drops make a ocean. Is there any tap in your school or in your home which is leaking? Is there any tap in your school or your home which is leaking? If it is yes, you write yes. Otherwise, you write no. How much water do you think we waste through a leaking tap? How much water do you think we waste through a leaking tap? We waste about 12 liters of water through a leaking tap every day. We waste how many liters? 12 liters of water through a leaking tap. Next, place a little jar below the leaking tap. If it is any leaking tap in your home, you just place a little jar below the leaking tap so as to catch all the drops in the bottle. Note the time. After 1 hour, check how much water is inside the bottle. How much water is in the bottle? See, you have to place on a little jar. Note the time. If you keep it in a 1 o'clock, next, after 1 hour means 2 o'clock, you go and check how much water is in the bottle. Okay. Next, find out how much water is wasted in a day. See, in 1 hour, I calculated, in 1 hour, is equal to 500 ml water waste through the leaking tap. Next, a day has how many hours? 24 hours. So we want to move. So 24 into 500 ml. Next, you don't consider the 0. 5 fours are 20. 2 carry. Sorry, 0. 2 as a carry. 5 twos are 10. 10 plus 2, 12. Then you add the remaining zeros, 2 zeros. If we convert it into liter means we have to divide it by 1000 ml. Cancel the 2 zeros. Here also 2 zeros. So, in 24 hours, we wasted 12 liters of water. 12 liters of water. In a week, how many days? 7 days. 7 into 24. 7 fours are 12 liters. So 7 into 12. 7 twos are 14. Carry 1. 7 on a 7, 7 plus 1, 8. So, in a week, we waste 84 liters. In a month means 30, approximately 30. 30 into 12. See, 3 twos are 6, 3 1 is 3, then you add the 0. So, in a month, we waste 360 liters of water. In a year, how many days? 365 days. 365 days into 12. If we multiply 365 into 12, we can get 4380. Now I am going to multiply here. 365 into 12. See, 2 5s are 10. Carry 1, 2 6s are 12, 12 plus 1, 13, carry 1, 2 3s are 6, 6 plus 1, 7, next, 1 5 is 5, 1 6 is 6, 1 3 is 3, then we have to add 0, 3 plus 5, 8, 7 plus 6, 13, carry 1, 3 plus 1, 4, so, How many liters we wasted in a year? We wasted 4380 liters of water we wasted in a year. So if we save the 4000 liters, we will use it for other purpose. Hereafter, if it is any leaking tap in your home, you just change the leaking tap, because through the leaking tap, we wasted 4380 liters of water in a year. Next, at the milk society. At the milk society. Chelanur village has a milk society. Geeta and Amini were there to buy 4 liters of milk. There to buy 4 liters of milk. But the man could not find the 1 liter measure. But the man could not find the 1 liter measure that time. He had only 3 liter and 5 liter bottle with him. He had only a 3 liter bottle, 3 liter and 5 liter bottle with him. But he gave them exactly 4 liters of the milk. He wants to give exactly 4 liters of the milk. Explain how he did this. He has only 3 liter bottle and 5 liter bottle measurement. So they want only 4 liters of milk. First we have to take them 5 liters of milk in a 5 liter bottle and pour it in a 3 liter bottle. Now if we pour 3 liter in that bottle, we had remaining 2 liters. We had remaining 2 liters in a 5 liter bottle. Next you pour the 3 liter into the again the big can, again the big milk can. Next you pour this 2 liter in a 3 liter can. Next you pour this 2 liter into 3 liter can. Again you have to take a milk in a 5 liter bottle. Next already in the 3 liter can we had 2 liters. Here now we had fully 5 liters of milk. Next you pour the 1 liter to this bottle. It can hold only 2 liters. 2 plus 1, 3 liters. Now it will hold 3 liters. Now remaining how many liters in a 5 liter bottle? Only 4 liters. Now he gave the 4 liters of milk to them. Thank you, students.